likely to read the cosmos, and therefore I can imagine civilizations immensely beyond the capabilities of our own. There is certainly the serious work, long-term, patient, cautious investigation of the stars for possible signals being sent out. evolution.